So how about an old song, huh? This is pre-2011.
I mean, this is at least 5 years old.
At least.
Huh. Ex-boyfriends, man. Ex-boyfriends.
Any sense. Yeah. I was actually really depressed about the loss of the relationship. And actually, that relationship is the source of a lot of songs that I've written and probably shared on this channel, even some of the more recent ones. Some relationships, I guess, are just really hard to let go, especially if they last for a long time. You know, even if it's one of those on-again, off-again kind of things, they're hard to let go sometimes. Especially when there's a lot of fantasies involved, and dreams, and goals.
goals and plans and yeah.
I mean, you can even see on here on the bottom of the words, because I was reading along, I haven't sang this in so long. But if you look here, the reason I say it was pre-2011, because in 2011 I went back and was reading this, and it says, it was because I was numb. And then it says, after all these years, he still talks to me. Because at the time, he did. He hasn't talked to me in a long time. But yeah, you can see that at the bottom. It was because I was numb. Yep. Oh yeah, so June 2010.